Viewer discretion is advised.
We are matching today. 2 half-pound roast beefs from Arby's equals 1 whole pound. What did you say about wrestling or watching?
I was like a whale.
What did you say about wrestling?
I said it's not the same.
What? We're watching Raw. Why isn't the same?
It's more interesting.
Be digging in.
I think that frustration of Bobby Lashley's is making him scary. Oh! Oh!
Holy shit!
I can tell you in a couple words to sum up my day. I want to hit a motherfucker with a motherfucker. That is how I fucking feel in this motherfucking bullshit. Motherfucking.
Hit a motherfucker, hit a motherfucker. Hit a motherfucker, hit a motherfucker.
We are going somewhere to eat. I don't know where. She drove, I told her she wants Green Turtle, I want Buffalo Wild Wings. This woman picked Buffalo Wild Wings. It's about 4:30 in the afternoon on July 3rd. No, July 4th. We are going to Ocean City for some fireworks. What up, everybody? Going to Ocean City. Yeah, do that. It's going down. Let me tell you, traffic in Ocean City on July 4th, let's just say it fucking sucks. Yesterday, I wanted to hit a motherfucker with another motherfucker. Today, I want to run over a motherfucker with another motherfucker. That's how I feel today. So, me and the wife, we got so pissed off that we decided to eat some dough roller. We parked at CVS and we are at Northside Park and we're gonna see if we like the fireworks or not. See if it's worth hitting the MFers with another MFers. Somebody's jamming over there, you know what I'm saying? Ride your horse until you can't ride no more. I want her to ride my horse and it's not happening. We are going grocery shopping, yay! Wifey is making tacos because she really, really wants tacos. So let's hope for the best. So Wifey is at work. Today's my last day off until the next 5 days. Time went so quick. Our birthdays are this week. I'm going to the store to get some refills to surprise her for her birthday. That's my first time out for today. We are headed to Red Lobster because we're gonna celebrate, I guess, my birthday. If it was up to me, I would pick like dough roller so I can eat like all you can eat pizza or KFC buffet. Oh, let's go to Baltimore, KFC buffet, you know? I'm on my lunch break, headed back to Bed Bath & Beyond, or Bed Bath Body Works, to get some more candles for Ashley's birthday. I wonder if Ashley has a surprise for me. I don't know. Maybe it's birthday sex. Dad, guess what I'm doing? That's right, grilling. It's my wife's birthday. I decided to grill. Maybe I'll get lucky. Do you want to see what the grill master is cooking. We got hamburgers, Italian sausage, chili cheese dogs, regular hot dogs for wifey, my hot dogs. Weekend is here. Oh yeah, let's party. We are headed to the dollar store. Man, it is so fucking hot. It is so hot in Salisbury. It's hotter. Hotter than a motherfucker out here. Why did I say yes? I'm a yes man, I guess. Filling in, being a delivery coordinator. I can't even think. It's so hot. It's over 100 degrees out of this bitch. Man, from McDonald's, I am full. I had 7 McDoubles, no pickle, and a sausage McMuffin with a large french fry. Oh yeah. Today at Walmart, I was about to throw some dollars. This girl, she was wearing some Daisy Dukes. You could see her ass cheeks just standing up. She bent over. Oh my God. I do not overly stare, baby. Baby, I don't overly stare. I get to have sex tomorrow if I grill. And guess what? I'm grilling. Ain't that right? We going to Chinatown Buffet. We are headed to Ocean City. 6 miles backed up on 90. Son of a bitch. They said 50 was gonna be all backed up, so we went, okay, we're going 90. Nope. Maybe it was the other way around. Fuck. After 50 minutes in traffic, for only going 6 miles.
At least not that far.
That is true. We have made it. One day down, 2 more days to go until vacation. I'm trying to go pink. Hopefully it turns out like this. She wanted KFC. Down here, there's no KFC buffet, so we had to splurge a little bit and get some KFC chicken buckets. We got the tree, kind of cut it off.